Hi, welcome to Eugene's Movie Nook, where today I'm going to be talking about this movie right here. That's right, this movie right here, Leave It to Beaver. I am going to watch Leave It to Beaver. Now, I've never seen this movie, so I really don't know too much about it, but it looks like a wholesome family film, although I really don't see a beaver anywhere on here, but you know who I do see is that boy in the orange right there. You see that boy in the orange right there? Well, let me tell you something. He was Brink in the Disney Channel original movie Brink. Now that was a skateboarding movie, rollerblading. That was a rollerblading movie. Not like it makes a difference, they're both dangerous sports, but here I am talking about Brink when I'm supposed to be talking about Leave It to Beaver. Now, I want to know from you guys, do you think this is a good movie? And I really gotta know, is there a beaver in this? Is there a beaver in Leave It to Beaver?